When you're doing a fighting game, first you're gonna want to start coming up with the characters, then you start fighting each other, and you start hitting each other on the head with stuff. Then the game is pretty much done at that point.
Gonna be so